Right now, two teenagers are in the hospital with serious injuries after a car hit the car they were in and then took off. It happened in Wheat Ridge at 26th and Wadsworth just before 2:30 this morning. Wheat Ridge police are looking for a dark red or maroon Chrysler 200, like this one. Officers say the car has significant front end damage and it was last seen going westbound on 26th. For information, please call police.